shiver in the dark. It's a raining in the park, but meantime, south of the river, you stop and you hold everything. A band is blowing Dixie, double for time. You feel all right when you hear that music ring. And then you step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming in out of the rain, you hear the jazz go down. Competition in other places. Oh, but the horns, they blowing that sound. Way on down south. Way on down south, London town. Check out Guitar George. He knows all the chords. Mind you, it's strictly rhythm. He doesn't want to make you cry or sing. Yes, and an old guitar is all he can afford when he gets up under the lights to play his thing. And Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing all right. Play the honky-tonk like anything, saving it up for Friday night with the Sultans, with the Sultans of Swing. And the crowd of young boys, they're fooling around in the corner, drunk and dressed in their best brown baggies and their platform soles. They don't give a damn about any trumpet playing band. It ain't what they call rock and roll. And the Sultans, and the Sultans play Creole. Steps right up to the microphone, and he says at last, just as the time bell rings, good night, now it's time to go home. And he makes it fast with one more thing. We are the Sultans. We are the Sultans of Swing.